Senator Cornyn in Lubbock, seeing firsthand the effects of the Historic CARES Act. I'm Blair Sable on why he says he's optimistic about Congress's next coronavirus relief bill.
This is Fox 34 News at 9.
Good evening, I'm Kirk Kaiser.
And I'm Rachel Reagan. Senator Cornyn visited Lubbock today to see the benefits of legislation passed at the start of the pandemic.
Our Blair Sable explains how federal dollars made it possible for our area to begin a path to recovery.
And this has been an area where we... On Tuesday, Senator John Cornyn saw what the Historic CARES Act made possible in Lubbock firsthand.
Getting the chance to come see it here today and what you all are doing to help lead the nation's fight against this coronavirus is pretty inspiring.
The senator says the $2 trillion relief package was bold and expensive, but worth it to provide necessary economic support directly to citizens, local governments, hospitals, and universities.
In World War II, we knew we had to beat Nazi Germany and Japan. We didn't worry about the cost. We worried about that later.
$27.5 million in federal aid went to Texas Tech University.
About half of which went to support more than 21,000 students.
Meanwhile, $6.2 million distributed to the Health Sciences Center, funding COVID testing, research, and telehealth programs. An effort they've already been one step ahead, having launched its strategic plan to expand telehealth a year before the pandemic hit.
We know that we are able to impact not just telehealth healthcare here in West Texas, but across the world.
Congress has continued to stall in passing a second round of coronavirus relief, but when asked about current negotiations, Senator Cornyn says he's feeling good about the near future.
I actually am more optimistic right now than I've been in a few weeks. I was on a conference call this morning with Secretary Mnuchin and the Chief of Staff, Mark Meadows, and I think we see a path forward.
He explained why he thinks it's taken so long to get there.
Well, unfortunately, the closer we get to the election, it becomes more political. That's something we've been able to avoid in the previous bills.
The senator says Democrats are eyeing adding legislation to the next relief package for the United States Postal Service, and the GOP wants more money for small businesses and direct payments. Blair Sable, Fox 34 News at 9.
Lubbock Congress.